just before Donald Powell's approach once again, you should notice two significant modifications. Baldur Wigman, Lieutenant Commander Brantuis, and Lieutenant Swinger maintain that minimum wingtip to canopy separation. The flight leader and slot pilot are both upside down. From the right, the Blue Angel, double, Barvel. Establish our right echelon formation. From the right, at 350 miles per hour, the Blue Angel Echelon Parade. Crossing center point, they'll complete two consecutive rolls, totaling 720 degrees with a close rate of over 800 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing horizontal rolls. To demonstrate the awesome power of these General Electric F-404 engines. Approaching center point, he will call the four Dynamo Piles to select full afterburner. Watch and listen to the thunder of eight engines producing 128,000 pounds of thrust, more power than the starting lineup of the Indianapolis 500. Thank you. to the right. Let's watch this commander manics exits the flight line and sets the formation up for their next maneuver. To sneak into a target area virtually undetected. Major Miller completes the maneuver with a left turn out. Former Lieutenant Commander Olsen rendezvous with the diamond to the right. To the right, Lieutenant Commander Olsen has joined the diamond in the line of rest formation. Still maintaining minimum separation, the pilots must now align themselves by looking 90 degrees from their flight path towards Commander Mannix's aircraft. Approaching from the right at 350 miles per hour, oh, line of rest, flat pass. To the left, Commander Mannix calls for another formation change prior to detaching Blue Angel number 5. You have seen several flight profiles of these F-18 Hornets. Our two solo pilots will now demonstrate precision roll rate control. Approaching center point, they will roll their aircraft 360 degrees, pausing after each 90 degrees of roll, crossing center point in the inverted position. The opposing, third point, hesitation roll. Each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. Accelerate his aircraft up 500 miles per hour, will perform a reversal turn back to the flight line. You should be able to follow the individual smoke trails as the four aircraft converge on center point with maximum speed and minimum separation.